there's nowhere at all I'd rather be today than here at Hockenheim for the German Grand Prix. We have an incredibly competitive field this year, which means we should be in for a treat. And judging by the sea of people filling the grandstands, there's a fair-sized chunk of Germany that agrees with me. It's 2.8 miles around the Hockenheim ring then, with an average lap speed in excess of 130 miles per hour. The long curved back straight leads into a tight hairpin for the best overtaking opportunity on the circuit, but there are plenty of other options available around the 17 corners here today. A warm welcome to Anthony Davidson, who's beside me in the commentary box today. Let's talk about Anderson. That was a great win at the last race. Can they keep that momentum going this weekend?
There are never any guarantees in this business, but certainly the performance last time out would have boosted their confidence coming into this one.
It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. Anderson lines up on pole position, and Max Verstappen lines up alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Gasly, Butler, Lucas Faber, and Hülkenberg, Perez, Sainz, Kvyat, and Daniel Ricciardo, Vettel, Hamilton, Charles Leclerc, and Raikkonen, Kubica, Norris, Valtteri Bottas, and George Russell, Giovinazzi, and Lance Stroll brings the grid to a close. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
With your podium last race, the team were hoping for more of the same, but with yesterday's qualifying performance, it could be tough. Good luck. Verstappen behind. The gap is less than a second. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are two laps old. We think they've got two stops remaining. The time last lap was a 1:48.2. in the pits. We'll be right back. Car behind, running hard.
Thank you. Instructed.
Thank you.
tyres are 12 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:14.4. You're falling back by 1/10 a lap. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums.
We'll be right back.
laps of fuel remaining.
Too soon. You've
incident. This is your final lap of the race.
The Mercedes team pulled out a fantastic performance today. They should be proud. What do you think it was, Ant, that gave them the edge over the competition today?
Well, the safety car completely changed the race, didn't it? It's hard to say exactly what would have happened without it, but there's no question that they came out of that situation in a good position.
So after a magnificent race, we can now see the drivers making their way to the podium. Once again, it's the Silver Arrows who take top spot. A well-earned victory for Mercedes. And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. Well, the gap at the top of the championship has been cut down after a difficult race today for our championship leader. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
It's got to be Lando Norris, hasn't it? Smooth, confident and assured. I've got no doubt that he and his team are going to be over the moon with his performance today.
It's time to check out the constructor's standings. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. I'm equal parts exhausted and elated with this weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for the next one.
That's a great result. You did really well. I don't think we can have any complaints with that performance.